All right, Bluntville, Tennessee, Apex Fight 6. It is now time for tonight's main event of the evening, brought to you by Fracture Fightwear, and it will be in the welterweight division. At this time, please welcome, fighting out of the red corner, Nicholas Blesser. Now, please welcome his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, Tyler Minton. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of the evening. 3 5-minute rounds in the Valor Professional Welterweight Division, brought to you by Fracture Fightwear. When the action begins, your referee in charge of this bout is Jimmy Neely. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. Tonight he brings the cage record of 3 wins with 15 defeats. He weighed in 170 pounds, fighting at a Star City Fight Club in Roanoke, Virginia, Nicholas Blesser. Standing across the cage tonight,
fighting
out of the blue corner with an impressive record of 6 wins with only 1 defeat. He weighed in 169 pounds. Fighting out of D-Evil Fight Team and Team Oxendine in Johnson City, Tennessee, Tyler Melee-Minton.
All right, do either one of you gentlemen have any questions about my rules? I need you both to listen and lay my commands at all times. Most importantly, protect yourself at all times. You want to hook them up, do so now. Back to your corners, hands up, ready to fight.
Wow, what a display of power by Melee. Goodness. What was that? 15, 18, can say, I mean, it was something in that range.
Somewhere in between 15 to 20.
Yeah.
Very proud of that kid, man.
Unbelievable. And Tyler Minton, he is his own man. Well educated. Called out CM Punk, wasn't afraid to do that. Did it via poem. He called him a mediocre actor. But that's a little bit more of his, a little bit more of the brash days, right?
Yeah, he's more subtle now, man. I mean, he gets his highs and his lows, but he's very down to earth now, man. I'm very proud of him.
All right, for our official decision, here's Cody Gwynn.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Jimmy Neely has called a stop to this fight. 1 minute, 21 seconds in the first round. Your winner by TKO, Tyler Melee-Minton.
What a job by Tyler Melee-Minton, who did a fantastic pre-fight interview that just was very different. He said he has no expectations, no pressure, doesn't care if he lives up to the hype. And boy, did he. He said he absolutely got it done here tonight. Tyler Melee-Minton, your winner in the main event, and some more photo opportunities for Tyler Minton. And he didn't even watch any of Blesser. No tape, just wouldn't worry about it. He's worried about his conditioning, his camp.
Absolutely, man. You know, sometimes, man, you watch too much video, you psych yourself out. You know, Tyler's one of those guys, sometimes he can be his own worst enemy, so.
Kisses abound for everyone. Let's see if Josh Kate gets one. He's got the winner, Tyler Minton.
We're here with your manner. Let's start over. The guy just got hit. Here with your winner, Tyler Minton. Tyler, you've been out of action for a while. Where have you been hiding?
Man, I've not been anywhere. CrossFit Melee. It's the CrossFit gym I own. All these awesome people. Just a busy guy, man. Fighting's a very, very
small part of what I do. And honestly, that coming into this, I had the best mindset I've ever had. Because I finally realized that, you know, no offense to the fan, no, this don't matter. It really don't. And this is just something we get to do. We don't have to do it. This is a very small part of who I am. You know, I said in the interview, I'm a child of God. I'm a husband. I'm a business owner, a friend, a son. Man, this MMA fighter isn't as cool as any of those things.
So let's talk about the fight. Coming in, throwing a few strikes. You got clipped. What went through your head?
I didn't know I got clipped. I don't even remember that.
I'm just kidding. Let's move on.
I always get clipped in fights. I'm just kind of a slow starter. Elbows is something I've never really taken advantage of. And as soon as he turned to his side, I saw his ear. So I just landed a hard elbow. It hurt my elbow, so I knew it hurt his head. So as soon as it did, I just felt kind of the pop kind of get out of him. I was trying for this one little cool thing I know where I tuck a guy's arm behind their back. And I grabbed his wrist, and he looked at me and said, "You're not putting that behind my back." okay. He was right.
So you had a long time off between this fight and your last fight. What can we expect from you? More break? More businessman? Or are we going to get back in the cage?
At this point, you know, it's MMA's done a lot for me. It brought me to where I am as far as a person, really. It changed my life. You know, I was the little kid. I got picked on a lot, things like that, man. MMA gave me confidence. It changed my life. But, you know, it's one of those things, what it's doing for me now, you know, it's doing great things, but, you know, I'm doing great things outside of it. And, you know, so it's one of those, now I feel like I'm to the point where if I feel like fighting, I'll fight. If I'm not, I'm just not going to. It's, you know, I'm not saying I quit, nothing like that, never say never, but it just doesn't have the place in my heart that it used to. You know, these people have taken that place, my gym and my wife, and, you know, I've spent 9 years giving everything to this sport. Man, I owe a lot of people time. You know, I owe my life, my business, God. You know, I got to give some time elsewhere for a little while, I believe. But, you know, never know, man.
Well, we sure like to see you back in the cage sooner than later. Great win with Tyler Melee Minton.
Congratulations to Tyler Melee Minton, the winner of our main event here tonight at Apex Fights 6. Thanks to Josh Hollywood, Kate, the legend. Great job tonight as our in-ring interviewer. And then thanks to, as well, Cody Gwynn. Quick recap of what we saw tonight. Winners, Michael Snapp over Joey Potter in our first bout on the undercard. Daniel Laney, who won knockout of the night, defeating Dustin Price. Blake Mays, a win over Logan Vitito. CJ Glenn defeated Tim Anderson as we started our main card. Lance Abbott over Caleb Arnold. Juan Molina with a win over John Horton. It was Aaron Milloway defeating Robbie Laster and taking submission of the night. Also, Linda Gray out of D-Evil with a win over Fancy Angie Dugan, and that was the fight of the night on the amateur part of the card tonight. Ryan McVay defeated Dalton Callahan. Bruce Ambraski over Bodie Price. Cameron Cornett defeated Darius Reynolds. Devin Ward retained his championship and defeating Bruce Duckett. By the way, Cameron Cornett became the Apex lightweight champion with the win over Reynolds. And then in the Apex light heavyweight title bout, it was Doug Williams taking the championship, defeating Troy Rutledge. Our pro bouts, Bo Oliver defeated Brandon Grimmett. Dalton Fox over Roy Sanders. Ian Boxhorn over Nick Collins. Jesse Grun in our co-main event defeated Judd Brown. And you just saw Tyler Melee Minton in our main event with a win over Nicholas Blesser. Diablo, your final thoughts on what we saw here tonight?
Man, I'm excited. My crew won. I'm very pleased, very happy with everybody that competed tonight. Once again, I want to thanks to Tim Loy for putting on a wonderful another show, Apex number 6. Great show, Tim. Good to see all my good friends, Josh, Kate, and everybody.
Test. All right, I'm not sure what's happening. I think this is
the Melee
the
fan
Melee
club.
fan club family. All right, great job, Diablo.
Thank
great
you,
to work with
you.
Look forward
too,
to seeing
man.
You soon.
Absolutely, thank you.
All right, thanks to all our crew. Thanks to Tim Loy. Thanks to you for watching tonight. Apex Fights 6. is done for tonight. We'll talk to you soon. Valor Fights, more coming up at Valor Fights on Twitter. I'm Vince Ferrara. For the entire crew, have a great night from Bluntville.